Now then, back out today and shooting over some laid barley about 2 miles away from where our last field shot of laid barley was, and on that day we noticed a lot flying overhead, and I finally found out where there was flying to, so I rang up, got permission on it, and today I've gone for 20 enforced decoys, 2 magnets. It's overcast, windy, so ideal conditions for what we want. So we'll crack on and see how it goes. I was in now, I was set up today. There's 2 magnets, 20 enforcers either side, and I think we're on for quite a big day, to be honest. Got plenty under here so far, but we've got no dog with us. Coming later, with a Labrador. So yeah, that's about the halfway mark. I think we picked 120 odd up so far, so we'll crack on.
A double whammy for him.
Kicking him up there. Thank you.
come in. Dead. Look up.
About my left.
Yeah.
See it.
Yeah.
That's us done for the day now. We're going a lot better than expected. Finished with 303. So I smashed my PB by about 150. So hopefully I might be able to shoot on this field again, but I don't think we'll get as many, but I ain't too bothered.